We know people may be afraid to call 911 because of the arrival of the police. It's really important to get professional help as soon as possible when an overdose occurs. The new Good Samaritan Overdose Act protects people from being arrested for possession of illegal substances. It protects the person who has phoned, the person who has overdosed, and anybody else that is at the scene.